so good. Now you can dip it in your coconut. Wow. Yum. Wanna feed it to Layla? Oh, thank you, said Layla. I like chocolate covered strawberries. Thank you, Toria. Yummy. Another bite. So delicious. Welcome back to Thrill Toys. I'm Baby Layla, and I'm helping Miss Christy and Miss Toya make chocolate-covered strawberries. Would you like to help us make some too? We'd love to have you join us. The first thing you'll need are some strawberries. We have these all washed up. You'll also need some chocolate chips. Make sure you have an adult to help you too, because we're going to use the stove. Let's get started. I also forgot to mention you'll need some butter, and also you might want some coconut or some nuts to decorate on top. Let's put the butter in the chocolate. Perfect. Now we'll have our adult turn the stove on and melt the chocolate. Miss Christy's gonna take a turn to stir the chocolate and help it melt.
Wow. Maybe I smash it a little bit. It's almost melting.
Miss Toya wants a turn too in a minute.
Okay, you can.
You can have a turn too, Miss Toya. Layla likes to share turns too. Now it's all melted, so we're gonna let it cool slightly, and then we're gonna start dipping our strawberries.
Yes!
Look at that yummy chocolate. So we take a washed, fresh strawberry, and it's nice to let the strawberry dry first so it's not wet when you dip it in your chocolate. Delicious. And we put it right over here to dry. And while it's still wet, you can sprinkle coconut, or you can dip it in the coconut, and I'm gonna try dipping it. Or you could dip it in nuts. That is beautiful. Let's dip some more.
delicious?
Yes, can I eat it after it's done?
Of course, we have to try them to make sure they're just delicious.
Do you think they will be?
Yes.
I think so too. Strawberries are so good and yummy in the springtime.
Yes, and watermelon too.
Watermelon, is that another one of your favorite fruits?
Uh-huh. Yum.
Have you been watching to see how to do it?
Uh-huh.
Do you think you girls can do it now?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's give you... Now I want to let Christy have a turn. Do you want a turn?
Sure.
Okay, here's a strawberry. I'll lift this up so that you can dip it in.
Okay.
Have you ever made chocolate strawberries before, Christy?
No.
Okay, you're doing a fantastic job. You can put it right there.
See ya!
Perfect! Now let's let Tori have a turn. She's two and has never made chocolate strawberries before. Are you ready?
Okay.
Excellent. So let me give a strawberry for you.
Okay.
Here's a perfect one for Tori. So hold it like this. And then you can dip it in the chocolate. Oh, that's so good. Now you can dip it in your coconut. Wow, yum. You wanna feed it to Layla? Oh, thank you, said Layla. I like chocolate covered strawberries. Thank you, Toya. Yummy. Another bite. So delicious. So yummy. That was so fun and so delicious. Now you know how to make chocolate covered strawberries too. We hope you try it because it's so yummy. And we hope that you enjoyed watching. We love having you as our friend. Please like this video if you enjoy chocolate covered strawberries. And comment below if you have other treats that you would like us to make. Also, consider subscribing so you don't miss any of our fun videos. We sure love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye! Thank you.